So what was your biggest fear going to Nigeria then?
The fear of the unknown. Let me not lie to you.
In as much as you understand that these things are not working, but still you keep on pushing. I think there'll be creative destruction. I think skills, people need to look for transferable skills. I think I had to go to Malaysia to discover Africa, basically.
So you need to teach these people to be creative thinkers, to be entrepreneurial, to be able to find solutions.